yet. But we will get you there.
Story now, if you care to hear it.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Continue.
If you remember, my father had fallen ill. It was bad. An illness unknown to us. I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city. But my father refused. He insisted herbs were the only way to help him. You can guess what happened next. He was gone before the spring. I was devastated. In time, I grew to hate my father's philosophy and dedicated myself to healing through magic. It was a blind rejection of an entire field because I believed it failed my father, because I blamed his death on his faith. The truth is, I traded one limiting perspective for another, but I wasn't ready to see that yet. That's a good place to stop for now. In the face of change, those who adapt triumph, while the rigid falter.
You'll beat Valhalla at its own game. I know it.
Want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment.
We're all impressed by your progress, Jen. We've never seen anyone engage Valhalla quite the way you have.
Sigrun, it's good to see you back.
Freya was just being cautious. I'm right as rain. How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye, and no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Kratos, I'm glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
Behind you, brother!
This.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid, a familiar scene to any that know your legend. The man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares, to stave off the barbarian war.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again.
Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer.
A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me, who was Kratos of Sparta the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
A little boost this time around, maybe? It's worth the price it exacts, brother.
Dear, why help prepare me to take your old position? Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. But they see you as the hero of Ragnarok. You are known with respect. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain. Unusual little corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here? Careful. Who knows what's waiting for you in that mist? Use a shield strike, brother! I think we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look? Come this far. Anything we need this moment. its attack! There's the one Valhalla's marked! Through the burden. Valhalla seems to appreciate that. We should be able to make our way up now. Ready?
Ah!
Hello again, Kratos.
I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach? Just overwhelming, honestly. Like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame.
That's so thoughtful.
Ah, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody. Oh, I meant to ask. How did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy? Oh, don't hurry up and make a decision on my account.